Oyagala okumanya ebiriwo, ebyaliwo, oba ebigenda okubaawo. Program Tambula n'okumanya gose. Tambula n'okumanya ku MRU TV ne Royal FM. Tambula n'okumanya. Tambula n'okumanya.
Russia, or the Russian Federation, is a country spanning Eastern Europe and Northern Asia. It is the largest country in the whole world, covering 17,125,191 square kilometers of land and encompassing more than one-eighth of the Earth's inhabited land area. Russia extends across 11 time zones and has a population of 146.2 million and the most populous country in Europe and the ninth most populous country in the world. Moscow, the capital, is the largest city in Europe, while St. Petersburg is the nation's second largest city and cultural center. Russians are the largest Slavic and European nation. They speak Russian, the most spoken Slavic language and the most spoken native language in Europe. The area that is today the country Russia has been inhabited by people from thousands of years. The first modern state was founded in 1862 by King Rurik of the Rus, ruler of Novgorod. Some years later, the Rus conquered the city of Kiev and started a kingdom of the Kievan Rus. Over the 10th and 11th century, the Kievan Rus became a powerful empire in Europe, reaching its peak under Vladimir the Great and Yaroslav I the Wise. During the 13th century, the Mongols, led by the Batu Khan, overran the area and wiped out the Kievan Rus. In the 14th century, the Grand Duchy of Moscow rose to power. It became a head of the Eastern Roman Empire, and Ivan IV the Terrible crowned himself the first Tsar of Russia in 1547. Tsar was another name for Caesar, as the Russians called their empire. In 1613, Mikhail Romanov established the Romanov dynasty that would rule Russia for many years under the rule of Tsar Peter the Great. In 1689 to 1725, the Russian Empire continued to expand. It became a major power throughout Europe. Peter the Great moved the capital from Moscow to St. Petersburg. During the 19th century, Russian culture was at its peak. The late 19th century saw the rise of various socialist movements in Russia. Alexander II was killed in 1881 by revolutionary terrorists, and the reign of his son Alexander III was less liberal but more peaceful. The last Russian emperor, Nicholas II, was unable to prevent the events of the Russian Revolution of 1905, triggered by the unsuccessful Russo-Japanese War and the demonstration incident known as Bloody Sunday. After World War I in 1917, the people of Russia fought against the leadership of the Tsars. Vladimir Lenin led the Bolshevik Party Revolution, overthrowing the Tsar. Civil War broke out in 1918. Lenin's side won, and the communist state, the Soviet Union, was born in 1922. After Lenin died in 1924, Joseph Stalin seized power. Under Stalin, millions of people died in famine and executions. During World War II, Russia initially allied with the Germans. However, the Germans invaded Russia in 1941. Over 20 million Russians died in the World War II, including over 2 million Jewish people who were killed as part of the Holocaust. In 1949, the Soviet Union developed nuclear weapons. An arms race developed between Russia and the United States in what was called the Cold War. The Soviet economy suffered under communism and isolationism. In 1957, the Soviet Union launched the world's first artificial satellite, Sputnik 1, thus starting the space age. Yuri Gagarin became the first human to orbit the Earth aboard the Vostok 1 manned spacecraft on 12th April 1961. Following the ousting of Khrushchev in 1964, another period of collective rule ensued until Leonid Brezhnev became the leader. The era of the 1970s and the early 1980s was later designated as the era of stagnation, a period when economic growth slowed and social policies became static. The 1965 Kosygin reform aimed for partial decentralization of the Soviet economy and shifted the emphasis from heavy industry and weapons to light industry and customer goods but was shifted by the conservative communist leadership. In 1979, after a communist-led revolution in Afghanistan, Soviet forces entered that country. The occupation drained economic resources and dragged on without achieving meaningful political results. Ultimately, the Soviet army was withdrawn from Afghanistan in 1989 due to the international opposition, persistent anti-Soviet welfare, and a lack of support by Soviet citizens. From 1985 onwards, the last Soviet leader Mikhail Gorbachev, who sought to enact liberal reforms in the Soviet system, introduced the policies of openness and restructuring in an attempt to end the period of economic stagnation and to democratize the government. This, however, led to the rise of a strong nationalist and separatist movements. Prior to 1991, the Soviet economy was the second largest in the world, but during its last years, it was affected by shortages of goods in grocery stores, huge budget deficit, and explosive growth in the money supply leading to inflation. In June 1991, Boris Yeltsin became the first directly elected president in Russian history, which became the independent Russian Federation in December of that year. In late 1993, tension between Boris Yeltsin and the Russian parliament culminated in a constitutional crisis which ended after the military force. During the crisis, Yeltsin was backed by Western governments and over 100 people were killed. In December, a new constitution was formed, giving the president enormous powers. On 31st December 1999, President Yeltsin unexpectedly resigned, handing over the post to the Prime Minister Vladimir Putin. Putin then won the 2000 elections and suppressed the Chechen insurgency. Putin went on to win the second presidential term in 2004. On 2nd March 2008, Dmitry Medvedev was elected president of Russia while Putin became the prime minister. The constitution of Russia prohibited Putin from serving a third consecutive presidential term. Putin returned to presidency following the 2012 presidential elections and Medvedev was appointed prime minister. This quick succession of leadership change was superficial and that Putin remained as the decision-making force in the Russian government. In 2014, after President Viktor Yanukovych of Ukraine fled as the result of a revolution, Putin requested and received authorization from the Russian parliament to deploy Russian troops to Ukraine, leading to the takeover of the Crimea. The annexation of the Crimea led to sanctions by Western countries in which the Russian government responded with its own against a number of countries. In September 2015, Russia started military intervention in the Syrian civil war in support of the Syrian government, consisting of airstrikes against militant groups of the Islamic State, Al-Nusra Front, the Army of the Conquest, and the other rebel groups. In 2018, Putin was elected for the fourth presidential term overall. In January 2020, substantial amendments to the Constitution of Russia were proposed and took effect in July following the national vote, allowing Putin to run for two more six-year presidential terms after his current term ends. The vote was originally scheduled for April but was postponed due to the COVID-19 pandemic in Russia.